April 28th was my last chemo. I've just been getting better and better and better since then. My hair started growing back and my nails started growing back and I started feeling a lot better. And then Kristi contacted me and I thought, you know what? I am loving life right now. I am loving God. I am loving life. I love myself. I have discovered in the last 3 years that I'm okay. I'm an okay person. I love myself. I love spending time with myself. So I thought, yeah, now's the time to get these photos taken. And when I came here on Tuesday, I was nervous. You know, I was scared. And a friend had suggested to me that I should get some pictures taken without my wig. And at that time I was like, no, I'm not gonna do it. And then Kristi said the same thing to me. She and I talked and she said, you know, maybe you wanna get some pictures taken without your wig. And I thought, you know, two people have said that to me. Maybe I better think about it. And so I thought, yeah. I did tell Kristi, I wanna get some taken without my wig. When I took my wig off, I just felt, this is me. This is me. Here I am. And it felt really good. And that day after, I was very tired, but I went home and a couple of friends asked me to meet them for sushi. And I went. I know that I was just beaming. I felt very comfortable and very confident. And men were smiling at me. I just felt this confidence. I think I must have just had sunbeams coming out of the ends of my hair or something. I just felt different and better. And I felt beautiful. I felt like the outside matched the inside. I have two pictures that were taken on Tuesday, one with and one without. And more people are saying they prefer me without my wig, that I should start going out without it. And I'm warming up to that. I am. Here I sit without. I didn't bring one. Yeah. I just received my implants. So I've started feeling whole again. It was like the timing was perfect. That happened and I'm starting to feel good about myself again. And then Kristi contacted me. It's like the timing was just, it's God, I'm telling you. She contacted me and I went, wow, you know, I'm feeling like I'm feeling and I want to capture that. And here comes Kristi. This is perfect. I wake up every day and I'm thankful for another day, another beautiful day. I would definitely recommend it. You and Kristi, this was life-changing. This is one of those events that truly brings out your inner beauty. I can't wait to get my photos.